Hi, my name is Michel van Eeten. I'm a professor at Delft University of Technology, working on the economics of information security, an exciting new field combining computer science, economics, and policy. Everyone understands that cybersecurity is becoming increasingly important as more and more of our economic and social activities are conducted online. Far fewer people understand why some systems and services are more secure than others. The common view is that cybersecurity depends on technical solutions, better access control, cryptography, or detection of malicious code. That would solve all security problems. But this is really just half of the story. Security problems cannot be understood without understanding the economic incentives of the organizations and people involved, both on the side of the defenders as well as the attackers. For example, why do some internet service providers have 10 or even 100 times more infected machines in their network than other providers? Why do businesses not switch to more secure technologies, not even when they're cheaper? How can businesses actually assess the cost and benefits of security investments? And more bizarrely, why do the anonymous criminals who spam you with their counterfeit Viagra actually provide excellent customer service? In this course, we will answer all of these questions and many more. The course is delivered by four of the leading research teams in the field: TU Delft, University of Cambridge, Münster University, and Southern Methodist University. The lecturers will provide you with a set of economic concepts, measurement techniques, and data analytics to not only better understand cybersecurity, but actually improve it. We hope you will join us.